Baby, one man, yeah, eh, eh. I know you love me so. Now you're too many. Yo, my name is Chozen Blood, a Ugandan artist here on Urban TV. The show is called Saloon Talk.
Hello, my name is Namodo Caroline Tendo, first runner up Miss Tourism, Buganda, 2018-2019. I'm a student at Makerere University, third year.
Hello guys, my name is Doreen Nabanja. I'm an actress.
Well, in a terrible and horrible situation where I find my wife to be with my brother doing some bad behaviors in my house, that would be so strange. But my reaction would be first of all to understand, because in the first place they are humans as well like me.
I remember when I was a kid, I was 8 years. My mom told me, "I'm going to beat you." While she's laughing, and she's like, "I'm going to beat you, Carol. You cannot believe I'm going to beat you. Lie down." I thought she's really not going to beat me, but she actually beat me up, like seriously.
I was beaten. I was beat brutally.
Tonight on Silent Talk, two beautiful women and Chozen. Did you hear the rumor that Chozen was sleeping with Lydia Jasmine? You did not, eh? Where are you? Where do you live? You guys, it's going to be bloody on the show today. He did not expect this. Welcome to Silent Talk. My name is Mary Swater. Be sure to join the conversation on our Facebook pages. Our hashtag is Salon Talk, and you can pop into Spectra Salon in Bugolobi for your makeover. If you have a wedding coming up, if you have makeup you need to be doing, if there's anything at all to beautify yourself, anything to make you look good, this is the place to be. Pop in, get your nails done, get your hair done, look good, just look fine. Blambumpy, why do you walk around looking like you have all the world's problems on your head? Anyway, two ladies and Chozen, what up?
Easy, what's up?
Good to, good to see you.
Always good to see you too.
Okay, and what's your name?
My name is Namodo Caro.
Caro. Yes. Caro, what do you do?
First runner up Miss Tourism, Buganda.
Uh-huh.
Yes, I'm a queen.
You're beauty queen.
Yes.
Yay. You're back.
Yeah.
Good to have you back.
Thank you.
If you didn't catch the show when she featured, we had a very steamy conversation, and I can assure you she's back for yet another one. And there are people watching who don't know who you are.
Oh, thank you for inviting me again, Mary. My name is Doreen Nabanja. I'm an actress.
Doreen has the most beautiful voice. The last time she was here, I told her to try out auditioning for radio. Have you tried?
Yes, I have.
Yes, and?
I have. And I'm still waiting.
You're waiting. The waiting game is the worst. But let me tell you something, it's always worth it.
Amen.
You never know to what heights it will push your career. So anyway, on the show today, we're going to dive deep into men who think that it is not a good thing if they let their women go to work. You've heard of those insecure men who say, "Nze sisobola kukiriza mkazi kola, nga kola atia. O mkazi wabela muna akasenteke, ha, avata soboka." Then some men will say, "I can't let a woman go to work. Why? Because she's going to have more money than me, and yet still, abata soboka." And other men will say, "They're not. Let me tell you, if you let your woman go out there, you don't know who she's going to be rolling with. You think she's at work with her fellow men. They're discussing simanya deadlines. Kumbe, they are looking for her deadline, if you know what I mean." So anyway, join the conversation. Let's just dive into this one. It's going to be really, really interesting. Now, beauty queens in Uganda, you guys have an issue. People think you're easy. Some people think you're... I'm sorry, but it's the perception. Me, I'm just bringing it to you.
Yeah,
you know.
Yes.
Exactly. You've heard that... Do you get the same attitude from people?
Yeah, I've always gotten that. Oh, she's a beauty queen. No brains.
Okay, I didn't want to say it, but let's just say it. Is it true though?
No, it's not. I mean, beauty without brains is nothing.
Yeah, Fabiola. But anyway, let's talk about other things. Forget Fabiola about me, poor girl. So anyway, what have you guys done to make sure that this mindset is behind us in 2018?
Yeah, what we have done, that is the reason why you're going to find most pageants, they have a session of question and answer. Mm-hmm. you fail the questions, you're not crowned.
But then also, the questions are not intense. Like, the things they ask you, sometimes you feel like they're playing it easy, like they're being so soft on you guys.
For tourism, they ask you things about your country, so you have to be well aware of your country. You cannot be in a country, you don't know its whereabouts, its current things, and you don't even know the tourist attractions in your country. So you have to have knowledge, and trust me.
You know I have a bachelor's degree in tourism. No. You didn't know?
No, I didn't.
So, we know you. We know you. But of course, there are people who are watching for the first time. So, you told us, I feel like I asked you the same questions over again. Maybe we shouldn't ask you. Chozen.
Yo.
What's the latest?
The latest is Lumia Zina. It's my latest video out now.
Mm-hmm.
And me, who is ever latest.
You're ever latest.
Yeah.
I have so many things to ask you. My God, I don't even know where to start. But let's start from change of management.
Yeah.
What happened?
I just woke up one day and I found a new and better family.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I work with my age mates. I work with people of my generation.
Hold it right there. Yeah. Hey, Chichi Jeff Mukadenyo. And the Oza Yenkade.
Eh? It could be your opinion, but my opinion.
But you said you work with your age mates.
Yeah, so talking about my new management, mm-hmm. it's my generation,
mm-hmm.
my age mates, abantu abalowoza nga bwe tulowoza abavubuka.
Jeff yali alowoza atya.
Sagala mwogera konyo because ndi kuchipia. But well, I had a good time with them still. Respect mm-hmm. to them. Yeah. It was a great honor
mm-hmm.
working with them for 1.5 years.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, naigira ebirungi, ebirungi byaliyo bingi.
Mm-hmm.
Wadira nebibi byaliyo. But I'm here to talk about the good things. Yeah.
Okay. So if you don't know, well, of course you know, but just in case you don't know, there's always that 1% that doesn't know. Chozen left team no sleep. Did you know that? He left like months ago. He walked away from Jeff and his Shiba.
Yeah, but I left in peace.
You left in peace?
Yeah, not until.
But you guys got into some drama sometime back.
Yeah, it's
in a club.
Yeah,
weeks back. Yes.
Yeah, it was mm-hmm. very strange.
Yakuba?
No.
Wamukuba?
No, he attempted what happened? To fight.
He attempted to beat you?
Yeah.
Is he a baby like that?
I mean, it was a huge embarrassment,
mm-hmm.
yeah, both to me and him, because me personally, I hold much respect for him,
mm-hmm.
regardless of mm-hmm. whatever.
Mm-hmm.
He's done great things for the industry.
Yeah.
So I never expected, such actions from him. But what happened basically? It was actually kunyumiramu.
Ngabulijo.
Ngabulijo. She said, "Yeah, let's go for chikuti."
Echido, bu baby boy saza. Ebi yokunywa munywa.
Hennessy wa double tables
at bay. She said, "Yeah, let's
go." Wabwe samba nyoba wali wagenda yo Nairobi.
Tevari nana.
Putting all that aside, Chande unyisa, like seriously, twali mu balance na yomba kona ye. Even ever since I left his camp, I've never like said anything bad about him, mm-hmm. being on social media, being on interviews, never. So out of blue, he crossed from the other side, Jali na Jakutebo yafe. He attempted to fight with me, but luckily enough, security has nunji. But bouncers bamu kwata ne bamu fulume immediately.
So please break it down for me. He walks up and to you,
out
where
of
you're
blue.
Sing,
and what then, happened?
And then he did he slap you? Did he pour your drink? Did he pour a drink on you? What
no.
did he do?
He came and grabbed my shirt.
Really? Wanna,
yeah, really. We even have the proof.
He was drunk.
I don't know because I never know.
And when we don't care because yes, so what if you're drunk? Otio? So he pulls your shirt.
He pulls my shirt after they played my song actually because when they played my new song, it's called Lumia, the crowd went crazy. Just like they play any good song, Abantoli Maribaya Gala, Never New Mirror. So out of blue, he came and grabbed my shirt. Because
is he that kind of person?
I never saw that side of him for the time I worked with him.
But you know, Radio and Weezo used to say he's as if he's that kind of guy. You know, when they had their drama, yes.
I used to hear such stories, but to me, time jenakola na, I observed maybe he was grown up. I never expected such a humiliating action from him. But well, that's all under my legal team now.
Yeah.
My job is to sing. Ogwa fisigwa kurana meni duswata. Twalibade twafuka bagolola Moses.
True.
Yeah, but we're gifted with voices, not muscles to fight.
You guys are there to make people happy. Yeah. Not to make people sad.
Kurana. Beba man.
So, Khalidia Jasmine Kato.
Atakama deshe.
Atakai from town.
Nange, the funny work on no nyoba, by the way.
Do you take this being fun to a whole other level?
No, not the bambi.
No, Mzatrobomanya, somebody who is very close to the two of you. Yaja nangamba. Ah, kocho za na f*** na we.
Sobola. Kachalika ange.
Kachaliko. But when you guys are bored, do you have bored sex with her? What?
No, never.
Do you have
never.
Any kind of sex with her?
Never.
Ah,
just to chali wange.
Do you think if I invited her now, she would say the same thing? But how come she says? Omani, how come she says you two are sleeping together?
No, she can't.
What do you mean no? What do you mean no?
That's all about chogera.
That's all about chogera. Because what?
Because it's not true.
It is true. No. What if she said it? Then it's true. What you were gonna know? What you were gonna know, Chozen?
Okaza.
I see Okaza. She told me, me and Chozen, sometimes when we are bored, like we're at the studio, we've done our music, it's in the afternoon.
From where? From where?
Yeah, I tell from where. And so kambera yo.
No, but like honestly, yeah, I've had such stories before. Yeah, but the thing is, she's just a nice girl.
She's a very nice girl. Who every boy might, every man wants to. No, it's Chibi.
I know Chibi. Ilabo Chibi anga wechiri. I cannot deny. Gobaba yegwenze nga chitu possible denying.
Chisenzira kwa aniali wokat.
No, that's why zamu chala mulungi.
Exactly. Yeah, kati kuwa chwa mwegana.
We're simply friends.
Wacho mwegana muna.
So bula so bula mwegana.
Nidi ya chwa mwanya. Bia wangamba. Ate chwa na ngamba. Musibi tufu. Kati simanya ni animba. Who is lying to me? So who is the girl in your life?
The girl in my life is my music. I'm seriously dating my career. And we're in good terms. Like we have it all. With my partner.
Munyiza.
No.
Munyiza, do you know why? Because you're sleeping with people's daughters and then you come here and you say, boy, I'm dating my music.
Yeah, dating Kati,
who
career.
Is dating her then? Who is she dating?
Who?
Lydia Jasmine.
Lydia Jasmine. Tumukubide kwa tumubuza.
Atesa, it's a young amba gwe. Kati ngogwe ganye. Kati chukole tutia.
No.
Tuchukweze tutia.
Neda bambi, si chitufu. Jasmine, unajoli nkutumideko. I'm just a simple fan like anyone.
You'll see after.
No, now how would I explain it? Like, put yourself in her shoes. Ngomia ya genze mukamera na aviegana. Gwe wada. Na gamba mbate kati. Can you?
Baby, to be called a they even find sex steps na tugamba. That was my head, but the bum is not mine. So if you can say something like that, ogamba, it was my waist. It's the one I was moving, but that head, I think it's for my sister. And then you guys have your way of doing things. You will meet and say, Oshima, you know, I can't accept things like this on camera. Of course, madeni no kwegana, but baby.
Maybe it's your wish.
But anyway, if you've had this rumor and you... My wish.
No. That's not true.
Anyway, use the hashtag. If you've had this rumor before and you want to confirm it for us, use the hashtag Salon Talk. Don't go anywhere. Me and everybody here will be right back.